You can expect the most historic running event in Cyprus. Since 1999, we have been organizing the Cyprus Marathon in Paphos. Hundreds of British runners and Cypriots and from all over the world, actually, mostly Europeans, are participating in this international marathon. We have three distances. It's the marathon, 42 kilometers, the half marathon, 21 kilometers, and the 10K as well. It's a fun event. We look a lot into the social part as well. We are interested in showing our country's culture. We have traditional dances, traditional singing, and also each runner is experiencing the Cypriot Mediterranean hospitality with a free t-shirt, medal for all participants, more than 150 trophies, and a fun part of the event as well.
And what a great way to end your run there on the Mediterranean at Paphos Castle.
Exactly, and when you finish, there is plenty of beer as well for free, because we know the hard work they put into running and training for such a long distance event, and we want to give them something back.
Fantastic. So we need to start training for this already, don't we? Then we can look forward to that Suvla when it's finished.
Yes.
It's on the
8th of March.
Yeah.
8th of March. In 2015, we have plenty of time for training. You can have a look at our website as well. We have training plans as well and everything. Also, we have arranged a deal with High Five, our sponsor. They will give isotonic drinks and energy gel to each participant. So each participant will get high-quality sports nutrition as well while running.
Fantastic. So just go online, Google Paphos Marathon 2015, and exactly. It's all there.
Yes, the website is cyprusmarathon.com.